My name is Sergeant J. Benavides with HPD, Vehicular Crimes Division. Around 12:30 this evening, we were called out to a officer-involved accident, PD Major. The officer was on a code 2 on the main lanes of 69. He was in the left lane blocking a stalled vehicle. The vehicle, black Camaro, came at a high rate of speed, struck his vehicle. The officer sustained minor injuries, but he was transported to Memorial Herman. He was alert. The driver, who was a juvenile, was found to be intoxicated, and he was arrested and charged on scene.